He was an amazing man. He was a great dad, terrific husband. He taught my sons how to be men, how to be sensitive, how to cry when it's necessary. Most of the times, boys are taught, oh, you're supposed to be strong. You're not supposed to shed a tear. You're not tough enough. He taught them compassion. He acted like a mayor. Anybody that walked into our building, they would always sit down and have a conversation. And he knew everything that went on in the building. One of the favorite stories were how he got me to the hospital when I had my second child. It was snowing, it was cold, and it was freezing. And then all of a sudden, he held someone down. And he said, look, my wife is pregnant. She's having a baby. We can't get the car out. Is there any way that someone could help us? And they drove us to the hospital. Things pass away, but the memories you always keep. My name is Alice, and I'm one of the lucky ones.